So for rainbows, this is a little rainbow. We start rainbow. We sing O. So I guess we just need to get used to holding that O a little longer, so when they announce us and we start the O, it's always supposed to be like an up-tune O anyway, right? But it doesn't have to be the loudest note that you've ever sung in your life. So it can just be like, oh, but you have to wait till I turn around back to you. So know that it's going to go a lot longer than the way we've been holding it just with me facing you. This thing changes the timing just a little bit. All right, here we go again over here, huh? It's so funny. When I was at Harbor Lights that one day, I drove them nuts moving them. It's like people don't understand how I am with windows and things. Okay, so you're good, and you're good, and you're good. And Marlene over just a little bit. And so Janet out just a skosh, and you out, and Linda out a little more. A little more. So, Betsy, you on the outside of Linda, and you there. Because there would be more people.
Right.
There are supposed to be more people there. Here's one now that's just a basket. Okay. So, let's try this. I'm going to stand out here a little further from you, I think, this year than I normally do. After you get everybody set and say, yippee, here we go. And now, contestant number 17. From Wilmington, Massachusetts, under the direction of Eileen Geo, the Merrimack Valley Chorus! Whoa.